Oh.
Sometimes I fall asleep during meditation. Doesn't matter. I was meditating to Aaron's latest video, which I'll leave a link for if you want to try it. You meditate to anything, you meditate to nothing. But he just goes on the beach, explores, feel the senses, hear the sounds. And you just sink back, you know, you sink back into simplicity. It requires a big effort to do what we've done, to create all this hubbub. All this noise, pollution, distraction. That's where the effort is. The effort isn't in what is stillness, peace, harmony. There's no effort in that. That's just a natural state. That's what we already are. It requires a real big effort to come out of that, though. So if you could set aside 45 minutes, you don't even have to do 45 minutes. You can do 10 minutes of it if you want. You can do none of it. But if you feel inclined to try what I did, just set aside some time. Find a quiet place. Try listening to Aaron's latest video. It's just the sound of silence. It will help you. Sound of nature. Unhurried. And you just can remember. You remember. You remember yourself. You remember what you are before the disintegration, before the descent into particularization, into individuation. It's so simple. Before mine came in and yep. Both are allowed. The hubbub, the chaos, the silence, they They both reside in the same space. So thank you, Aaron, again, for what you do. It's very good and healthy for the people, for me. And I'm gonna hang out with friends tonight, and I want to see if possibly I can make a video with somebody, with one of them or both, describing, he calls it his 00. He has a good personal, experiential definition of what that is, what that space is. So perhaps I'll make a video with him on that. But check out Aaron's latest video. Meditate to it, or dance to it, or don't listen to it at all. Let me know what you think. Be well.